you see the stop on the left there. Stop.
Should I turn the car off, I guess?
No.
No.
Window down on the engine side now. Woohoo, this is gonna be an entertainment of the night.
More fun than the movie.
Exactly. And it costs just as much.
And Andrew isn't gonna fall asleep. Clients have like business meetings.
Well, for nerds, for us.
Very relaxing. All the like water sounds.
What's that smell?
It's because you didn't put the thing on recirculate. You're smelling the soap and stuff.
He's talking about that. I don't have air on or anything.
Doesn't matter, you didn't put it on recirculate. Oh, you did have it on recirculate, right?
Mm-hmm. It'd be great to bring someone who's like scared of soap or water in here.
There's someone who's claustrophobic.
Yeah. There's no way out. Let me out, let me out, let me out.
Can't get out, not until it's done. Uh-oh, I just got sprayed.
Jay, you need to close your door all the way. I wouldn't recommend opening it. Watch out.
Don't open it now. Good job.
What the hell did you do?
Did
you
do it now?
I guess.
Real quick. Very quick.
That was interesting.
Car wash fail.
Exterior car wash fail.
Yeah, we were this close to having a video for fail blog.
That would have been great. CJ, we had a whole nightmare. This little green shit. It's that purple and yellow.
Triple foam polish.
Yeah, you still got a long way. It's only like halfway done.
Wow. Damn, you really get your money's worth.
Yep. Yeah, there's a lot.
Let's see.
Oh, there it is. Yeah, that's it. It looks like pee. It's like yellow and purple.
Alright, I didn't get sprayed this time, so I guess
that's damn it. That close to fail blog. Close. So close. I can almost taste it. Oh, it came in again.
Now I keep expecting to get sprayed.
Andrew came in again. Yeah.
Okay.
You know, what's that foam right there?
Oh, shit.
You got like a gasket leak. You know?
Wait a minute. Are we gonna like overheat when we go through the heater now?
No.
Are you sure?
Yes.
Even if there's like a little spot.
It's fine.
Uh-oh, soap time. Yeah, you're it came through again. You're like, ceiling there is loose.
Sure. I'm not so sure I want the heat coming through.
Well, it's not that bad. It's like a hand dryer, just bigger.
Oh, there's the Rain-X.
Rain-X.
I'm telling you, Jay, go like extra, extra, extra slow to get it like all. And if you like even tap the gas, it'd be like, there you go. Thanks.
See, it wasn't my fault if the stuff was getting in. That you wanted to see me get sprayed.
That was great. Right. Slow, slow, slow.
only because you backed up last time.
Better car so I can do the car wash.
Yeah, there's a car behind us.